Every 7 minutes, a cybercrime is reported in Australia. Catching cybercriminals and disrupting cybercrime is a priority for the AFP, but we need your help. I'm Tim Stainton from the AFP's Cyber Command, and one threat everyone needs to be aware of is botnets. Botnets are networks of devices infected by viruses that are remotely controlled by cybercriminals. These networks are used by cybercriminals to commit large-scale attacks, including data theft, distributed denial of service attacks, email spam, phishing, and distributing malicious software. Cybercriminals using a single device are limited to the number of actions they can complete. However, creating a network of infected devices enables them to carry out larger scale attacks with increasing speed. Devices can become infected through opening links or attachments in suspicious emails, or downloading malicious files that are disguised as free games, music, or videos. You can protect yourself right now from becoming part of a botnet by moving away from passwords and replacing them with strong passphrases and multi-factor authentication for your accounts. Never click on links and emails or messages you receive from suspicious senders or people that you don't know. Ensure your antivirus and anti-spyware software is up to date. If you've been a victim of cybercrime, make sure you report it immediately at cyber.gov.au/report. If there is an immediate threat to life or risk of harm, call 000 immediately. You should also contact your financial institution if you're worried or suspect any unusual account activity. Don't let cybercriminals in. Learn more at afp.gov.au/cyber.